A container doesn't need to be solid lead to block radio waves. A Faraday cage is a porous metal container that can block electromagnetic signals. This cage here has gaps of about a half a centimeter. We'll just take this AM radio and tune it to the hippest current stations. So that one's around 570 kHz AM. We get more pronounced attenuation at lower frequencies. Let's try something closer to 1000 kHz. This is about 1200. No noticeable effect.